Mega Glitch Team!
No kills, and I've one death. It's like they can't do anything, it's fizzing.
There we go. Is Fizz coming up?
Yeah, Fizz is coming.
He's pretty low and doesn't have much mana.
Nope, run away.
Any kills or I'm gonna be not worth anything late game. I won't be able to do it, and I'm not gonna get my like 20 minute fucking part of the ages.
Point black, point blank.
Yeah, point black.
Never heard of that.
Well, you're just retarded.
Oh, I don't want to be worth nothing.
Thresh is doing some interesting things.
Like getting caught.
He's really excited to go talk to all of them. He is to put my traps on her traps, so she's like, are those my traps or his traps?
What the? God damn it, I flashed too. Isn't it always like, as soon as I have an awesome game of Rise, I just have this shitty. I can't do crap.
Go home.
Have epic game of Rise, can't do crap, get carried though. You know?
Well, I've noticed when you're fighting Fizz, you have like this mental block where you don't land your Qs with him. Everybody else, you're like, Q's fine.
Fresh got that.
Everybody else, but Fizz comes by and you're just like, miss.
I don't know. It's one of those things. I think it's where.
Bro, you're tanking power. What are you doing?
I think it's that I'm so like trying to anticipate his jump, whatever it is, that. I want to wait till after it, but then
I'm gonna get wrecked by this Fizz if he catches up to me. Is anyone coming?
You might be able to kill him, to be honest.
Why is this fresh building? What in the world?
What's he building?
He's building a Spirit of the Ancient Golem.
Why did he build a
I don't know why the fuck he built that.
What the fuck?
What is the point?
Doesn't not a play Thresh. You build, you just rush Runic Bulwark and does everything you possibly want on Thresh. I'm dead serious. You rush Runic Bulwark, you got magic resist.
Yeah, laughing at
armor and health. It's like
I just watched Thresh ult like nothing. He put the box down on nobody. There's nobody near it.
Yeah, it's the best type of ults.
Doesn't do anything to anybody. Just scare him a little bit. What it's supposed to do.
Come on. There we go.
You guys want Zeke? No, we want Vinick Bullock. Done. Now you know how to play Rise. Now you know how to play Thresh. Get Runic Bolo. Done. Well, that sucks.
Yo, that's call me good.
Side take.
You guys be able to hold that tower?
Yeah! Worth full again.
These guys like to chase the Lee Sin.
Lee Sin, Chinese kick man.
I like how the other two guys were talking shit on me, the Thresh and Master Yi. And I'm fucking wrecking right now.
How was Thresh talking any sort of shit?
I don't know. Look at him just tank tower.
Guys, don't worry, guys. I'm taking care of top.
We kind of dominated this game pretty hard. It's definitely a good game to record. Got some pretty fucking badass Lee Sin moments.
Oh, Thresh wants more.
Coming.
What the fuck?
Yeah, back in the game!
I feel like you were never really out of the game.
Well, I couldn't do anything for a while until I got kills and I got all the items I kinda needed. No! Like, let's walk away now. Like, just walk away. Sounds cool. And then recall here. We just stand here and recall.
I think that's actually what you're supposed to do. I think you should go recall in their nexus.
That sounds good to me.
It's Dyrus versus Voidway right now on the.
Who's the new station mid for TSM going to be?
I don't know. I heard Dyrus is quitting, though, so I don't know.
Dyrus is quitting, too?
That's what I heard.
Reginald.
I heard Dyrus was quitting.
What's Dyrus gonna do?
I don't know.
Back to school and do something with his life?
Dude, are you kidding? Do you realize how much money those guys make?
I would rather
those guys
play
make
games and get paid.
So much money. They could probably not work for the rest of their lives if they were smart about their money. Yep.
Well, if they were smart about their money, no.
They get paid enough. Fresh, get caught.
Yeah, I was that before. His soul? Oh, I'm like, his soul drops his soul. What?
Makes sense.
Oh, I'm just like pushing mid by myself. Probably should run at four.
Still can't believe I had an AP Teemo last game and built the
It's like no. He's on.
Kale's only level 10. He probably could have two-shot him.
I know, but I don't want to do it. Rather be pansy eyes. Wait for his team.
I feel like they're all coming at me.
Oh, that's everyone.
Oh, he has flash up too. Oh, dear.
Yeah, this Fizz does some damage. Well, their base is getting wrecked.
That is true.
You got a lot of inhibs down pretty early.
You get this glacial shroud.
Oh man, I'm not gonna kill
you're through boots. What? Thank you.
Oh.
Hey guys, I'm back.
Later, bro.
What the reason? You can't be slowed.
Oh, you're gonna be thrown now.
Wise choice by them to go deal with go do it mid before, you know, right? The wise choice for them to go deal with mid before bot, right?
Well, I guess we'll just get all their inhibs down and end the game.
I'll take care of those guys.
You bro.
That is the best way to end that game ever, by stealing the kill from Master Yi.